unfortunately the resort has been bought out for a special event, so the restaurant's closed, but the Otter Museum is still open.